Up a house. The house was a straw that he bought from the town. One day a wolf came and saw the Lope. He came to the pig's door and then the wolf said, Lope, Lope, let me in. Not by the hairs of my chin, chin, chin. So I huffed and I puffed and I blew a thing down. Next thing I knew he was running around, so I chased that pig down. Wanted some bacon, so I had to go to his big brother's house and I blew a thing down. Little Red Riding Hood didn't ride home, so I'm after you now. I'm a rival wolf, this ain't Little Bo Peep. Don't try and grab wolf, I ain't here for no sheep. No make dogs money, so y'all on my treat. And if we do the race, all I need is some creep. Run to the market, pig, you can run home. Go get your roast beef, but I'll catch you for show. You look like a snack and I dummy, you're cute, but I bet you look good with some veggies and fruit. Look at your sweat and just take a little break. Just make this thing easy and hop on my plate. I'm trying to get home to play Fortnite today, and I can't come back late, mama wolf doesn't play. Pig told the wolf, well, I'm leaving. Mama ain't making this thing to be eaten. You're big and bad to my big broke, it's even. And no, I'm all slow, if I trade for track season. Don't run up that hill, pig, you're not Jack and Jill. Don't climb up that wall, have a great fall for real. I need food to serve while I go on this day, so don't make me look bad, I can't make movie wait. Lucky for Pig, I had worn the wrong kick, so he got to his brother's house made out of sticks. Wolf came up after and saw the little pigs. He came to the pig's door, and then the wolf said, Lope, Lope, let me in. Not by the hairs of my chin, chin, chin. So I huffed and I puffed and I blew the thing down. Next thing I knew, he was running around, so I chased that pig down. Wanted some bacon, so I had to go to his big brother's house, and I blew that thing down. Little Red Riding Hood did it right home, so I'm after you now. I'm around for wolf, this ain't Winnie the Pooh. Don't try to cry wolf, I'm not lying to you. My McDonald's money is low, so you'll do it. I got the right shoe, so it's over for you. Come here, little pigs, I need my 2-course meal. It's a fairy tale, but I'm for real. I am Mary's little lamb, but I'm wolf's hungry still. I need food that'll fill. I need some bacon. I need some fries. I need some pork with some pie on the side. I need some sauce with some beans and some rice. I need that candlelit dinner tonight. Pigs told the wolf, boy, you tripping for real. I'm way too cute for a snack. I'm a meal. We came from the mud. We are worse wolves are deep. Yes, we're the pigs, but you don't want this beef. You know what, little pig? I'm tired. I'm not here to play. If I don't bring dinner, I won't have a bake. You don't even follow me back on the gram, so don't think you can beat me. I'm about to go ham. Lucky for them, I had tripped on a stick, so they made it to their brother's house made of bricks. Wolf came up after and saw the little pigs. He came to the pig's door, and then the wolf said, Lope, Lope, let me in. Not by the hairs of my chin, chin, chin. So I huffed and I puffed, trying to blow that thing down. But the house is a brick and it's staying in the ground. So I blew it out harder, a roll full quick. No, I'm not cheap, but I swear this is it. And I would have had that pig, I was blown into bits, but my asshole was acting up. I had to sit. Lucky for me, a wolf got his degree, so I made up a plan to get all the piggies. Don't think I'm beaten, I'll fake a retreat, then I'll jump on the roof right there.